So a couple weeks ago, the CyberGadget company in Japan unveiled support for X and Y. Using their 3DS cartridge reader, users can dump, write, and edit their save games. At the moment, a Japanese copy of the game is required, as they do not support international games. Due to this restriction, a Japanese 3DS is required, as Japanese games are region-locked. Unlike power saves, the Cyber Save Editor allows users to make modifications to their save game. Using PKHeX, a 6th-gen equivalent of PokeGen, users can inject any Pokémon and make specific edits to their save data. Once we've installed the program included on their disk, we must replace it with a modified version. A link to that is in the description. After we insert our cartridge, we run the program and press the OK button when it appears. The cartridge should automatically be recognized. We then right-click and open Advanced Mode. The cart reader will then read the save file, send it to their decryption server, and then give you back a version to view. In the advanced editor, we make a simple edit. It doesn't really matter what you change. Once we're done, we press apply, and for the first message box that comes up, just press yes. The second message box will say operation pause, here's where we stop. Now to open our save file with PKHeX. For tutorial purposes, the video shows the save file location, but if you do file open within the program, it should automatically go to the save file's location. After the save file is loaded into PKHeX, we can practically do anything. Let's go ahead and edit this Latios. Nickname it Hax. Give it Soldu. Make it a permanent Mega, whatever. We'll give it some randomly hacked moves. It doesn't matter what we give it, this is just whatever. Change its trainer ID. And once we're done, we set it back into the box. Let's make a couple copies. PKHeX allows many more things to be edited. It's not just limited to making Pokemon. Once we're done with our edits, we go to the Save tab and export our edited save. We overwrite the existing save file. Press OK. Now back to the advanced editor, we then dismiss the operation pause message with the program, and then it will encrypt and write the data back to the cart. Let's see what it looks like in game. Opening our trainer profile, we can see that our message displays Hax, which is what we set it to in PKHeX. Let's go look at our boxes. Here's the hacked Latios. Check out those moves. All of the copies we made are there too. That's basically it. In the video description, I've included links to the various info, such as PKHeX and the modified version of the Cyber Save Editor. Thanks for watching.